Psalm 9:1. I shall acclaim you, O Yahweh, with all my heart. I shall indeed recount all your marvelous works. I shall greatly rejoice and be glad in you. I shall surely make melody to your name, O Supreme. When my enemies are reversed backward, they shall stumble and perish from your presence. For you execute my judgment and my adjudication. You are seated on the throne, judging righteously. You rebuke the nations. You destroy the wicked one. Their name you wipe out for the eon and further. As for the enemy, they will come to end like permanent deserts, and their cities you will eliminate. The remembrance will perish with them. Let Yahweh, he shall sit enthroned for the eon. He will establish his throne for judgment. And he shall judge the inhabitants with justice. He shall adjudicate the folk with equity. Yahweh shall become an impregnable retreat for the crushed, an impregnable retreat for seasons of distress. For those knowing your name shall trust in you, for you do not forsake those inquiring for you, O Yahweh. Make melody to Yahweh, the one dwelling in Zion. Tell his activities among the peoples. For the one inquiring into bloodshed remembers them. He does not forget the cry of the humble. Be gracious to me, O Yahweh. See my humiliation from those hating me. You are raising me up from the gateways of death, that I may indeed recount all your praises in the gateways of the daughters of Zion. Do not let me exalt in your salvation. The nations are sunk in the pit that they have made. Their foot is seized in the net that they have buried. Yahweh is known by the judgment he executes. The wicked one is trapped by the deed of his palms. Chant. Interlude. The wicked shall return to the unseen, all the nations forgetful of Elohim. For the needy one shall not be forgotten permanently. The expectation of the humble is not, it shall not perish for the future. Do arise, O Yahweh, Let not a mortal prevail. Let the nations be judged at your presence. Do not fear before them, O Yahweh. Do set fear before them, O Yahweh. Let the nations know they are mortal. Interlude.